They're some of the most talented students in Southern Nevada, and coming up soon, they're going to be rocking the arts. Here with more, please welcome Eric Ball from Faith Lutheran Middle and High School, and we got Leslie, Lilla. There we go. She's a parent and a volunteer also for the group. But Lilla, you can, or Leslie rather, you can tell us about Rocking the Arts. What is this showcase all about?
So Rocking the Arts is our biggest fundraiser for the Conservatory of the Arts. We do it once a year, and it raises the funds that will take us through to the next year.
Okay.
So the funds go toward theater, music, visual arts, everything that entails anything to do with the arts. It's our most lucrative way of making money for amazing kids like that you're about to see perform or show what they've done for sculpture or for visual arts. Mm-hmm. So if we don't make money at this fundraiser, then we have kind of like a stagnant year. So
right.
It's really important.
So you got to get out there and buy tickets for this event. And
please.
Plus, it's going to be featuring the music of Queen. That's got to be a good time.
It's
oh,
so
yeah.
much fun.
Selling point right
yes,
there.
Yes, right there. I mean, we all love that. They opened up the Oscars recently, the real
yes.
band. So we're talking dancers, vocalists, musicians,
all of it.
Sculptors, like you said, everything.
Yes.
I love that. Now, it benefits the conservatory. So
right.
what exactly do the students learn? Who are these students?
Well, it's four different disciplines.
Mm-hmm.
We have music, we have visual arts, we have dance and theater.
Okay.
And all these students come together. It's like four different worlds kind of aligning together.
On stage.
Yes, for one major event. And this major event kind of celebrates what we can do in the arts at Faith Conservatory, but more importantly, kind of raises more awareness so that we can draw funds toward the program so we may expand, keep that kind of forward momentum going
right.
for the kids. And every time we give it a theme, we always try to remaster what people might already think about that particular genre of music
okay.
or whatever. And this time it's Queen. And so you're going to see some tap dancing to Under Pressure. You're going to see all kinds of different takes on things. We have like
now, are these photos we're looking at from years past?
These are different productions of years past. Yeah,
wow.
there's,
there's
me.
You
oh.
and a clam.
Yes, yes, that's
that
from Alice's Wonderland. These are just a kind of a glimpse at what Faith Conservatory is all about. It's more about how to be better people in the community post high school. We're not preparing kids necessarily to be Broadway performers. We're preparing them to be better collaborators,
mm-hmm.
better people, so that whatever field of study they go to post high school, they can learn how to best work and be a contributing member of society.
But you're not ruling out Broadway. I'm just
hopefully
saying.
Broadway would be great.
Yeah.
Come back. We'll name a building after you.
That sounds great. How does a kid get into one of the schools?
Well, you have to apply to Faith Lutheran. It's a private school, of course, but the conservatory has an audition process or for like the visual arts, a portfolio mm-hmm. submission process. And yeah, what we want to do is we're trying to build up Renaissance men and women in these students.
Yes.
We want to make sure that they're also very sound academically, but maybe have opportunities to do performing arts and sports. You can do kind of both. You can do anything at Faith Lutheran. That's why it makes it so
and
special.
And you can support these students as well. Rocking the Arts happening over at Faith Lutheran's Chapel and Performing Arts Center on March 9th. Tickets just $75, and you can get them at faithconservatory.com. And here with a preview of what to expect, breaking it down to Queen, we have students from Faith Lutheran Conservatory.